short message from the Anuga here at the Döhler stand. First few days have been quite busy. Of course, Saturday is always a little bit start and people are traveling and coming to Europe. We had the big advantage of having a Jew summit in Antwerp before people were coming here. So that enacted a lot of people to combine these things. So here from the Döhler stand, where we are pushing a number of interesting items, fruit and vegetable, of course, but I think also very much plant-based nutrition. We are bringing a number of concepts for beverages, but also for food to the exhibition here. And we've seen lots of people coming to see us and taste and actually discuss new products and new concepts. We have not only liquid, we also have very much dried ingredients available, and we are demonstrating all kinds of applications. So I would suggest come and see us. We have a lot of new things to show, everything around plant-based nutrition. And I think this is really interesting and fitting very much to the current trends in the market.